Statement 1 suggests that the difference between any two consecutive terms has to be more than 1. And therefore, let's take the case where the difference is least, more than 1. Let's take the difference as 2. They're all integers. So, this can be the case. So, see, the difference is 6. Is the range of numbers greater than 6? In this case, the answer becomes no. And of course, these could be any numbers. They could be big numbers, 1, 4, 10, 1000, anything, you know. In such cases, the answer would be yes. So statement 1 is not sufficient. Yes and no both are possible. Now come to statement 2. None of the numbers in the set are multiple of 3. This alone is of course not sufficient because in cases such as this 1, 2, 4, 5. See there is no multiple of 3 but the range is 4 and it could be 1, 2, 4, 500 as well. In this case the answer would be yes it's more than, the range is more than 6. So statement 1 is not sufficient, 2 is not sufficient. It's time we combined the two. And now we see in cases such as this, the only constraint, when you deal with such a case where the common difference in two consecutive terms is the same, whether it is 2, 1, 3, except 3. One out of every 3 terms would have to be a multiple of 3. For example, see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The common difference is 1. See, out of every 3 terms, 1 has to be a multiple of 3. So even here, if you chose these three or pick up any combination of any three, one of them would be a multiple of three. Think of any other common difference. Take a common difference of 5, 1, 5, 9. See, one out of three have to be a multiple of three. It can never happen. Think of a pair of any three. Pick up any three. 17, 21, 25. See, here also one out of these three, exactly one will have to be a multiple of three. So therefore, such a case would happen. In such a case, there would be one number which is a multiple of 3. And now to avoid this case, you can't take 2, you can't take 3, you'll have to take 4, you can't take 5, you can't take 6, you'll have to take 7, you can't take 8, you can't take 9, you'll have to take 10. So see the range suddenly becomes 9. There'll be cases when I think it can be 8 also, but it will always be greater than 6. The range will always be greater than 6. So at least one term would have to be avoided. So combining it works, we get the answer yes. C is the right choice.